You might not believe me, but I used to be on top. Now look at me. Pathetic. They used to call me to do their dirty work. I would, as they say, take out the trash. Now, I'm drinking like a dog.
Thanks, Sam. I wasn't in here, okay? Tips on the table. Oh, jeez. Not again. It's only 12 o'clock and I'm already plastered. Shit. I need to get sober. My house is too far from walking distance from here. My aunt lives around here. She's within walking distance. She's really good at getting me sober quick. I guess driving's out of the option. I better start walking. Doesn't look like she's home. Maybe she's up in the field. Looks like she's not here this week. Barn's closed. Hey, but her chickens are out.
Good chickie. Good chickie. Hey, wait. What's this?
Ah, old Auntie never lets me down. Whew.
Auntie always knows how to sober me up, even when she's not here. Should be good enough to drive now.
Do you realize what you just done?
What are you talking about?
You became a notorious litterer.
Oh.
People like him make me upset. It's my dream to get rid of all litterers. Too bad I'm too weak to do anything about it.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow, so just do it!
He was right. I couldn't just let my dreams be dreams. I had to defeat that litterer, but first, I needed to train. There he was, the notorious litterer, and he was on a date with his girl. I knew what I had to do. After murdering somebody, you never really think of the aftermath, or what you do with the body. You kinda just go with the first thing that comes to mind to dispose of it. After throwing that body in the dumpster, I felt like a new man, confident and powerful. Now I've never been a one to play it safe. I might play a little dirty someday. And I'm following fate. They say I'm the chosen one. Well, I know what it takes to be a king. Be the song everybody wanna sing. Bring harmony.